This is The Tranquillusionist, in which I, Helen Zaltzman, say a load of words which aren't really about anything, so that your brain gets a little gentle diversion from thinking and or feeling. This is not a regular episode of The Allusionist where you're supposed to think and or feel things. The Tranquillusionist is meant to be a bit dull, and maybe it'll help you get to sleep or at least turn your existential screaming down to 11. Today, I shall be reading a list of gay animals. That is, animals that have been observed and documented doing romantic and sexual things with animals of the same sex. These are just the ones that have been recorded, which often didn't happen because editorialising. I wish a celebratory and safe pride to all us queer animals. On with the Tranquillusionist. Acorn woodpecker. Adelie penguin. African buffalo. African elephant. Agile wallaby. Alfalfa weevil. Amazon molly. Amazon river dolphin. American bison. American flamingo. American herring gull. Anglerfish. Anna's hummingbird. Anole. Antelope. Appalachian woodland salamander. Asian elephant. Asiatic mouflon. Atlantic spotted dolphin. Australian parasitic wasp. Australian sea lion. Australian shell duck. Aztec parakeet. Bank swallow. Barasinga, also known as swamp deer. Barasinga means 12-horned in Hindi. Barbary sheep, aka Audat. Barbastelle bats. Barn owl. Bean weevil. Bearded dragon. Bearded vulture. Bechstein's bat. Bedbug. Apparently bedbugs are sexually attracted to those who have just been fed. Beluga. Bengali's finch, domestic. Barrel, or blue sheep. Bicoloured ant bird. Bighorn sheep. Black bear. Black-billed magpie. Black buck. Black-capped chickadee. My friend Benjamin Partridge told me the other day that Americans came up with the name chickadee for these birds, so they didn't have to use the bird's other name, tit. I've not found verification of this, but why would Benjamin Partridge lie about his fellow birds? Black-crowned night heron. Black-footed rock wallaby. Black-headed gull. Black-rumped flameback, aka the lesser golden-backed woodpecker. Black-spotted frog. Black stilt. Black striped top minnow. Black swan. Black-tailed deer. Black-winged stilt. Blister beetle. Blood fluke. Blowfly. Blue-crowned parakeet, aka sharp-tailed conure. Blue-backed mannequin. Blue-bellied roller. Bluegill sunfish. Blue-tailed day gecko. Blue tit. Blue-tongued skink. Blue-winged teal. Benin flying fox, aka the Ogasawa giant bat. Bonnet macaque. Bonobo. Bottlenose dolphin. Bowhead whale. Box crab. Brazilian guinea pig. Bridled dolphin. Broad-headed skink. Broad-winged damselfly. Brown bear. Brown capuchin. Brown-headed cowbird. Brown long-eared bat. Brown rat. Budgerigar, domestic. Buff-breasted sandpiper. Buffalo. Cabbage white, or the small white butterfly. Calf bird. California gull. Canada goose. Canary-winged parakeet. Caribou. Caspian tern. Cassowary. Cat, domestic. Cattle, domestic. Cattle egret. Chacma baboon. Char. Checkered whiptail lizard. Checkerspot butterfly. Cheetah. Chicken. Chihuahuan spotted whiptail lizard. Chilean flamingo. Chiloe widgeon. Chimpanzee. Chinstrap penguin. Cheetah. Cliff swallow. clubtail dragonfly, cockatiel, cockroach, codling moth, collared peccary, Commerson's dolphin, common amoeba, common bentwing bat, common brushtail possum, common chaffinch, common dolphin, common garter snake, common gull, common marmoset, common moor or common guillemot, common noctule, common pipistrelle, common redshank, common shell duck, common skimmer dragonfly, common tree shrew, common wallaroo, Komoro flying fox, aka Livingstone's fruit bat, cotton top tamarin, crab eating macaque, crane, creeping waterbug, crested black macaque, Cuban green anole, cutworm, Dall's sheep, damselfly, Daubenton's bat, desert grassland whiptail lizard, desert tortoise, diggerby, dog, domestic, domesticated turkey, donkey, Doria's tree kangaroo, dragonfly, dugong, dusky moorhen, dwarf cavy, dwarf mongoose, eastern bluebird, eastern cottontail rabbit, eastern grey kangaroo, Egyptian goose, elegant parrot, emu, eucalyptus longhorned borer, Eurasian oyster catcher, European bison, European bitterling, European jay, European polecat, European shag, fallow deer, false killer whale, fat-tailed dunnet, fence lizard, field cricket, fin whale, five-lined skink, flower beetle, fox, Francoise langur, aka Tonkin leaf monkey, aka white sideburned black langur, fruit fly, galah, gazelle, gelada baboon, gentoo penguin, giraffe, glasswing butterfly, goat domestic, gold dust day gecko, golden bishop bird, golden monkey, golden plover, gopher snake, aka pine snake, aka bull snake. Come on, you can decide whether it's a gopher, a pine, or a bull. Toss a three-sided coin. Gorilla, Grant's gazelle, grape borer, grayling, great cormorant, greater bird of paradise, greater flamingo, greater horseshoe bat, greater mouse-eared bat, greater rhea, green anole, green cheek conure, green lacewing, green sandpiper, green swordtail, green shank, grey-capped social weaver, grey-headed flying fox, grey heron, grey lag goose, grey seal, grey squirrel, grey whale, grey wolf, griffon vulture, grizzly bear, Guyana leaf fish, Guyanan cock of the rock, guillemot, guinea pig, domestic, hamadryas baboon, hammerhead, also known as hammercop, hamster, domestic, hanuman langur, harbour porpoise, harbour seal, harvestman, Hawaiian orb weaver spider, hen flea, herring gull, Himalayan tar, hoary-headed grebe, hoary marmot, hooded warbler, horse, domestic, house fly, house sparrow, houting whitefish, human, Humboldt penguin, Hypopanera opaquior ant, Ichneumon wasp, Inagua curly-tail lizard, Inserata octopus, Indian flying fox, Indian muntjac, Indian rhinoceros, ivory gull, jackdaw, Jamaican giant anole, Japanese macaque, Japanese scarab beetle, jewel cichlid, jumping spiders, kangaroo rat, kestrel, killer whale, king penguin, kittiwake, koala, larch bud moth, Laredo striped whiptail lizard, lager seal, large head anole, large milkweed bug, large white, laughing gull, Lysan albatross, least chipmunk, least darter, leechway, leek moth, lesser bush baby, lesser flamingo, lesser horseshoe bat, lesser noctule or Irish bat, lesser scaup duck, lion, lion-tailed macaque, lion tamarin, little blue heron, little brown bat, little egret, long-eared hedgehog, long-fingered bat, long-footed tree shrew, long-legged fly, long-tailed hermit hummingbird, lory, macaque, mallard, markhor, martin, masked lovebird, masked palm civet, mazarine blue, mealy Amazon parrot, mew gull, Mexican jay, Mexican white butterfly, midge, migratory locust, mite, moko or rock kaby, mohole bush baby, monarch butterfly, moor macaque, moose, mountain dusky salamander, mountain goat, mountain tree shrew, mountain zebra, mourning gecko, mouse domestic, moustached tamarin, mouth brooding fish, various species. Mouth brooding means they incubate their young in their mouths. Mule deer, musk duck, musk ox, mute swan. We're just going to take a quick break for ads. I'll keep them soothing. The Allusionist is sponsored by Bombas, and if it were me who had spent years perfecting sock design for optimal comfort and support, once I'd done that, I'd sit back and think, ah, socks done, tick. Now for a lengthy nap to prepare me for sitting on my laurels till the end of time. Or not Bombas, they're still innovating. I've complimented their cushioned no-show socks to you before, for the bareness above the ankles, while below you get that feeling of bouncing on a bed of moss. But of course, Bombas has only gone and improved them, not just with a new fetching ice cream colour palette, but with breathable perforations to keep your feet cool. I thought they were just decorative, but no, extra comfort for your ice cream feet. Go to bombas.com/allusionist and use the offer code allusionist for 20% off your first purchase. That's bombas.com/allusionist and use the code allusionist at checkout. The Allusionist is sponsored by Squarespace, your one-stop shop for building and running your own website. And even though I have talked hundreds of times, thanks to Squarespace for funding independent podcasters over the past many years, your commitment to the form is greatly appreciated. I have talked hundreds of times about Squarespace's easy-to-use drag-and-drop tools and award-winning templates, but it's only now that I've actually looked up the etymology of template. It doesn't have anything to do with plates. Template is a misspelling of template, but it does have something to do with temples. The words share the Latin root templum, which meant both consecrated ground and a plank, the range. A template was a tool for stretching cloth during the weaving process, and thence a template was something that goes under a beam to distribute the pressure, or a support while building ship frames, and now the thing Squarespace provides to make your website look good as soon as you start it. So start it. Go to squarespace.com/allusionist for a free trial. And when you're ready to launch, use the offer code allusionist to save 10% off your first purchase of a website or domain. And now back to the gay animals. Narrow-winged damselfly, Natterer's bat, New Zealand sea lion, Nilgiri langur, Noctule, North American porcupine, Northern elephant seal, Northern fur seal, Northern quoll, Oscillated ant bird, Ochre-bellied flycatcher, Olympic marmot, Orange bishop bird, Orange-fronted parakeet, orangutan, ornate lorikeet, ostrich, Pacific-striped dolphin, parsnip leaf miner, patas monkey, peach-faced lovebird, peach moth, peccary, aka javelina or skunk pig, Père David's deer, or elephure, or milu, pied flycatcher, pied kingfisher, pig, domestic, pigeon, domestic, pig-tailed macaque, plains zebra, plateau-striped whiptail lizard, polar bear, pomace fly, powerful owl, pretty-faced wallaby, also known as the whiptail wallaby, proboscis monkey, pronghorn, Przewalski's horse, or taki or Mongolian wild horse, pudu, puku, purple swamp hen, queen butterfly, quokka, rabbit, raccoon, raccoon dog, Raffinesque's big-eared bat, Ragiana's bird of paradise, raven, razorbill, red ant, red-backed shrike, red bishop bird, red deer, red diamond rattlesnake, red-faced lovebird, red flower beetle, red fox, red kangaroo, red-necked wallaby, red-shouldered widow bird, red squirrel, red-tailed skink, Reeves's muntjac, regent bowerbird, reindeer, reindeer warble fly, rhesus macaque, rice moth, right whale, ring-billed gull, ring dove, rock cavy, rock dove, Rodriguez fruit bat, roe deer, roseate tern, rose chafer, rose-ringed parakeet, rove beetle, ruffed grouse, rufous rat king or betong, rufous-naped tamarin or Jeffrey's tamarin, saddleback tamarin, sage grouse, salmon, sandblast jay, sand martin, satin bowerbird, savannah baboon, scarab beetle, scarlet ibis, Scottish crossbill, screwworm fly, seagull, sea otter, Senegal parrot, Seratine bat, Seychelles giant tortoise, sharp-tailed sparrow, sheep, domestic, siamang, side-blotched lizard, sika deer, aka northern spotted deer or Japanese deer, silver gull, silvery grebe, slender tree shrew, snow goose, snub-nosed monkey, sooty mangabey, southeastern blueberry bee, southern green stink bug, southern masked chafer, southern one-year cane grub, southern platyfish, aka moonfish, speckled rattlesnake, spectacled caiman, sperm whale, Spider Monkey, Spinifex Hopping Mouse, Spinner Dolphin, Spiny Headed Worm, Spotted Hyena, Spotted Seal, Spread Winged Damselfly, Spruce Budworm Moth, Squirrel Monkey, Stablefly, Stag Beetle, Stitched Bird, Striped Dolphin, Stuart's Marsupial Mouse, Stumptail Macaque, Superb Lyrebird, Swallow-tailed Mannequin, Swamp Deer, Swamp Wallaby, Talapoin, Tamar Wallaby, Tasmanian Devil, Tasmanian Native Hen, Tasmanian Rat Kangaroo, Ten-spined Stickleback, Tenga Desert Toad, Thin-horned Sheep, Thompson's Gazelle, Three-spined Stickleback, Tibetan Macaque, Tiger, Tonkian Macaque, Tree Swallow, Tropical Tazar Silk Moth, Trumpeter Swan, Tsetse Fly, Tukuxi, Ugandan Cob, Uriel, Ursine Colubus, aka the White-Thighed Black and White Colubus, Vampire Bat, Verose Sifaka, or the White Sifaka Lemur, Vervet Monkey, Victoria's Rifle Bird, Vicuña, Vine Moth, Walrus, Wapiti, or Elk, Warthog, Water Boatman, Waterbuck, Water Buffalo, Water Moccasin, Water Strider, Water Skeeter, Wattled Starling, Weeper Capuchin, Western Banded Gecko, Western Grey Kangaroo, Western Gull, Western Rattlesnake, West Indian Manatee, or North American Manatee, Whiptail Lizard, Whiptail Wallaby, Whiskered Bat, White-Faced Capuchin, White-Fronted Amazon Parrot, White-Fronted Capuchin, White-Handed Gibbon, White-Lipped Peccary, White Stork, White-Tailed Deer, Wild Cavey, Wild Goat, Wood Duck, Wood Turtle, Yellow-backed Lorikeet, Yellow-bellied Marmot, Yellow-footed Rock Wallaby, Yellow-rumped Cacique, Yellow-toothed Cavey, Zebra Finch, Domestic. That was a list of gay animals. If you like this Tranquillusionist, you can find several more Tranquillusionists in the pod feed and at theallusionist.org/tranquillusionist or hit the Tranquillusionist tab on the website. And while you're there visiting the show's forever home, check out the playlist of Pride-related episodes about the word queer and the choice of pride for pride and the chaotic existence of the word bisexual being used for hats and spacecraft docking systems and musical instruments. We've talked about the secret gay language Polari, and the language around genderqueer parenting, and new queer vocabulary for languages that didn't have much of it, or what they did have was all stigmatising. There are episodes about terms such as asexual and aromantic, and rainbow washing, and the real meaning of queer baiting. So much good stuff. The Allusionist is an independent podcast. And if you have the inclination and means to keep such a thing afloat in a particularly precarious time for independent media, then hop on over to theallusionist.org/donate to support the show. And you get a load of perks, including fortnightly live streams featuring tranquil readings from my dictionaries, and you get the emotional succour of the Allusiverse community on Discord. Come and spend time with your fellow delightful people. theallusionist.org/donate. Your randomly selected word from the dictionary today is mouille, noun, an old French measure for capacity, a hogshead, a dry measure for corn, etc. South Africa, a sack of 3 bushels.
Try using muy in an email today. Now I've got to shut the dictionary very quietly. Very quietly. Keep things tranquil.
This episode was produced by me, Helen Zaltzman. Martin Austwick composed the music. Hear his own songs at palebirdmusic.com and listen to his podcasts Song by Song about the music of Tom Waits and Neutrino Watch. For the information about gay animals, I must thank Bruce Bagamil and his work Biological Exuberance, Animal Homosexuality and Natural Diversity. Our ad partner is Multitude. If you have a product or thing about which you'd like me to talk, sponsor the show. Contact Multitude at multitude.productions/ads. Seek out Allusionist Show on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook and Twitter, and you can hear or read every episode. Listen to more Tranquillusionists, donate to the show and become a member of the Allusiverse, see the full dictionary entries for the randomly selected words, all at the show's forever home, theallusionist.org.